Introduction to the Windows 10 Desktop. The Desktop List View. The Windows 10 Desktop is where you find a list view of program or app icons. This list view area takes up most of the screen. The app icons are arranged in rows and columns. You may use the arrow keys up, down, left, or right to explore the different icons. Or you may also use first letter navigation. First, press Windows key D Delta to minimize any running applications and put focus on the Windows desktop.
Windows D, folder view list view, not selected, recycle bin not checked, 1 of 9.
When on the desktop, I can press J to find the JAWS icon on my computer.
J, JAWS checked, 2 of 9.
Or the letter F to move to the Fusion icon.
F, Fusion checked, 4 of 9.
If there's only one icon that begins with a letter or number, then focus remains there when you press the first letter or number of that icon. If there's more than one icon that begins with the same letter, then focus cycles between those icons with each press of that letter. For example, I'll press W a few times to find Word.
W, Word checked, 7 of 9.
WordPad.
W, WordPad checked, 9 of 9.
And Word again.
W, Word checked, 7 of 9.
Other parts of the Windows 10 desktop. Other parts of the Windows desktop can be reached in several ways. For example, pressing Tab or Shift Tab moves forward or backward through the following parts of the desktop.
Start button.
Start button.
Type here to search button.
Search edit box.
Toolbar talk to Cortana button.
The toolbar where you can talk to Cortana.
Task view button.
Task view.
Taskbar Google Chrome button.
The taskbar. Use the left or right arrow keys to move between the items here.
Microsoft Edge button. Internet Explorer button. File Explorer button. People button.
People button.
System Tray Common Software Manager button.
System Tray. Use left or right arrows to move between the items here.
Dropbox 65417 Skype dash signed and no unread. NVIDIA settings button. Intel registered sign graphics settings button. Show desktop button.
Show desktop button.
Folder view list view. Word checked. 7 of 9.
And back to the desktop again. Pressing enter on any icon on the desktop launches that program or app. Focuses on the Word icon, so I'll press Enter.
Enter. New, featured list box, blank document, 1 of 12.
Microsoft Word opens. I'll close Word by pressing Alt F4.
Alt F4. Folder view list view, Word checked, 7 of 9, desktop.
One of the easiest ways to launch a program or app is by typing the name of the program in the search edit box, rather than searching for it in the start menu or on the desktop. As you type characters in the search edit box, a list of items that match what you type appears in a vertical list above the search area. You can press down arrow to move through the search results and then press enter to launch an app that's selected in the list. I'll press the Windows key.
Search box edit.
And type Word.
W, O, Word, desktop app, press right to switch preview.
The first thing that appears in the start menu is Microsoft Word. I'll press enter to open it.
Enter. New, featured list box, blank document, 1 of 12.
And I'll close it again with Alt F4.
Alt F4. Folder view list view, Word checked, 7 of 9, desktop.
Windows keyboard shortcuts. There are also keystrokes that can move focus to different parts of the desktop and other areas that may be of interest. For example, pressing Windows key T, Tango, moves focus to the taskbar.
Windows T, taskbar Google Chrome button.
Windows key S, Sierra, moves focus directly to the search edit box.
Windows S, search box edit.
Windows key B, Bravo, puts focus in the system tray or notification area.
Windows B, user promoted notification area system tray.
Here's a link for a list of Windows 10 keyboard shortcuts that Microsoft have provided for your convenience. https://support.microsoft.com/en-us/help/12445/windows-keyboard-shortcuts. Thanks for joining me in this quick overview of the Windows 10 desktop.